Welcome to C++ programming. My name is Muhammad Sajid and student of computer science. I want to share my knowledge about C++ programming. I will try to explain every concept with very good examples. This training will consist of many lectures. So let's start our first lecture. What is programming? A program is a precise sequence of steps to solve a particular problem. What is C++ programming? C++ is a statically typed, free-form, multi-paradigm, compiled, general-purpose programming language. It is regarded as a high-level language. There are many applications of C++. In the software industry, like system software, application software, device drivers, embedded systems, high performance server and client applications, entertainment software such as video games. What is compiler? Compiler is a tool that is used to translate convert human-like language into machine language. There are two things should be clear: human-like language and machine language. Computers can understand only machine language in the form of zeros and ones. Human cannot understand it. So we write the code in high-level language, that is human-like language, and compiler translates it in the form of zeros and ones for computer execution. C, C++, Java are high-level languages. After understanding these basic concepts, we move to our very first program in C++. So let's start. This is our first program. Sharp, include, less than sign, iostream.h, greater than sign, main, open parenthesis, close parenthesis, open curly brace, cout, less than, quotation mark, hello world, quotation mark, semicolon, close curly brace. We will look at this code line by line and try to understand them. Sharp include. This is a preprocessor directive. It tells the C compiler to include the contents of a file written on next. In this case, iostream.h is the system file to be included. iostream.h. This is a predefined system file of C++ standard library for all input-output streams. Main with parentheses. Our actual program in C or C++ start with main parentheses. It is a predefined function of C or C++, and curly braces are the body of this function. Braces are very important in C. They enclose the blocks of the program. Notice that there are parentheses with main. Here the parentheses contain nothing. There may be something written inside the parentheses. Cout, <sign. This is known as output stream in C or C++. It is used to write data on screen. After <sign, the thing within quotation marks is known as character string. It means the string within quotation marks display on screen. Semicolon. All C or C++ statements and with semicolon. Missing of semicolon at the end of statement is a syntax error, and compiler will report an error during compilation. Now is the time of end today's lesson. In the next lesson, we will compile this program. We will use Dev C++ compiler. Thank you for watching.